Hey everyone, I'm Sara Rowe, reporting for Rising Talent Magazine here at the John Kerwin Kids Show with John Kerwin himself.
How about that? Hi, Sara.
How are you?
Good. Nice to always see you guys from Rising Talent. Thanks for coming to the show.
No problem. I've had so much fun talking to all the amazing celebs here, kid celebs, but they're still celebs. And what was it like on the show? What crazy things happened?
They had a lot of really strong personalities, these kids, like a lot of fun. We played a lot of games, from all kind of cup pong and charades, and we had an action figure war where we're dressed up as action figures. It was very intense and a lot of fun, and they were just great kids, yeah.
Awesome. And I wanted to know, when I was watching the show, other episodes, I was thinking, what made you want to start the show? What made you want to, have the Tonight Show for kids?
Well, I had a show for grown-ups, and that was fun. Then one time I just had a kid star who happened to be on, and it went so well. It was just so much fun, and all these kids came out to see her, and everyone's like, that's really even more fun than the other shows. Yeah. And so we started doing that, and people really liked it. So we continue to do it, and we're just happy that people are watching.
I can't believe there's never been another Tonight Show for kids before. It's crazy.
It's about time.
I know.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, so I'm looking forward. We got great guests coming up, and we're just really excited about bringing quality family entertainment that's really fun and crazy, and seeing all these stars that you watch from Nickelodeon and Netflix and Disney, and seeing them in this kind of environment, which is different, where they're playing games and are acting crazy and maybe a little bit different than their characters. And sometimes they're exactly like their characters.
Yeah, and I know there's a lot, music and, fun games, confetti, all of it. So I wanted to know, I want to do this little thing. I think we did it last time, called a speed round.
Okay.
We're rapid fire questions. I got some new questions this time.
Sure.
You want to do it?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's do it. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Summer or winter?
Summer.
Summer, and why is that?
Because I grew up in New York City, and there were horrible winters there, and I had enough of the winters.
Never been there, but I'm assuming it's very cold.
Yeah, it's a great city, and I love it, and I miss it, but I don't miss the bitter cold winters. I love the summer here.
In-N-Out or Chipotle?
An In-N-Out.
Me too. Okay, coffee or tea?
Neither.
Neither? Why?
If I had to, I would sometimes do tea, green tea, whatever, but never been a coffee drinker. I don't like the taste of it.
Oh.
Never drank anything that's bitter, I never liked it,
Yeah, I've met a couple of people who are like that. How about stay in on a Friday night in your PJs or go out with your friends?
Go out with my friends.
Yeah. I would think you're a very social person.
Yeah, I like to have fun. I mean, what we do on this show is have fun with kids, and a lot of times I feel like a kid. I just will do things. I just played pool with my friend the other day, and it's really competitive. We're fighting to the death and screaming at each other, and it's we're brothers, So,
yeah.
So I like to play games and have a good time and have fun, rather than just stay home, which is fine. But I like to do something that's exciting. I'm going ice skating.
Tonight or
in a couple days?
Oh, I love ice skating.
Yeah, I hold on to the rail the whole time, just like
the
this.
Little kiddie one.
I just go really slow, but I still enjoy it. Yeah.
Books or movies?
Movies.
Movies, and why is that?
Well, I like both, but I like movies because they're just more exciting to me, just visually. I also like the experience of going out with friends, where you don't usually have friends read a book with you.
Yes.
But it's let's read a book together.
No one does that,
right?
Except if you're in a book club, but not really.
Right. So it's a more social thing to go to the movies and read, I read a lot as a kid, but now I kind of like going out and being with other people.
Yeah. All right, two things. First of all, do you have any advice for anyone wanting to, one day, be on the show, be in the industry?
Yeah, I mean, what I ask these kids a lot, how do they get the role, what do they do, and a lot of times it's a lot of auditioning and a lot of work, and they got really supportive parents, and they hang in there, they don't give up, they may cry a little bit when they don't get something, but then they never know what's around the corner. A lot of times kids will find out that they were rejected for something, and then a month later they say, actually, no, we want you, and then it changes their life. So, you never know when giving up is, as long as someone's always seeing you audition or see your work.
Exactly. All right, last, I want you to say, hey, I'm John Kerwin at the John Kerwin Kids Show, and you are reading and watching Rising Talent Magazine. Think you got it?
I think so, but hopefully better than you. I'm John Kerwin of the John Kerwin Kids Show, and you're watching Rising Talent
Magazine.
Magazine. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.